Beloved, despite it all, there is cause for joy. So go from this place seeking to inspire joy in all you meet through the presence of God you carry in your hearts. And as you go, may the God of hope fill you with all joy and peace in believing, so that you may abound in hope by the power of the Holy Spirit. And may the blessings of God Almighty, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit rest and remain with each of you this day and forevermore. Amen.